20 years in Gotham, how many good guys are left? How many stayed that way?
That's how it starts. The fever, the rage, the feeling of powerlessness that turns good men cruel.
If he is out there, what's wrong with him? Where the hell is he while all these decent people are getting torn to shreds? How does he live with himself? You know, why doesn't he help?
That little voice in the back of your head right now, it's not your conscience, it's fear.
You can't stop crime. That's what you never understood. I'm controlling it. I'm doing what you won't. I'm taking them out.
Oh, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hurt you. Really, really.
Ignoring what he's done in the past, the entire graveyards he's filled, the thousands who have suffered, the friends he's crippled.
I thought I'd be the last person you'd ever let him hurt.
But if I do that, if I allow myself to go down into that place, I'll never come back.
I hope you got insurance.
You're my friend. I never would have done this to you.
This is what it's all been about. You, me, him. You have to decide. Him or me? Decide!